Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Game Police, the first debut episode of Ride Along.
Inaugural.
Riding Along.
The inaugural episode.
Those dulcet tones you're hearing are the one, the only, our guest,
hey,
the Mac.
Dulcet tones? Dulcet is a big word for me.
We'll get you there.
Okay.
I promise.
You'll learn some things on the show.
A dictionary somewhere? A dulcet dictionary? That doesn't work.
I don't believe so.
Oh,
unless dictionaries make sounds.
They can.
They can, on the ground.
Hey!
Let's do it on the ground!
So we are playing WWF No Mercy as part of our WrestleMania special weekend, because
we
have a lot of wrestling history with this man.
Yes, we do.
And we figured what better way to start it out with my favorite match.
Uh-huh.
The Royal Rumble.
Okay.
Yes.
Yeah, way to fail.
And here we go.
In mass quantities.
See, he even announces it for you.
Select, I guess, right?
I don't remember. So let's go with select.
We're going with select, everybody.
So how?
How many
are
we doing?
Can we do 30?
I guess we got to do.
How?
How
can
is
we
it
do?
Not 30? Like, there's 30 is in the normal.
How much
one, right?
Quality quantity can we do?
We can do.
Well, yeah. What's the highest?
40.
They've done a 40 before.
Have they?
They have. They did it like
once.
Was
it boring?
It was very weird.
What WrestleMania was it from?
Yes.
Royal Rumble
Come
was
on,
it from?
Come on, Wikipedia, WWE.
Oh, goodness. I think it was like 29 or 30 or 31. It was very recent. It was
like
really.
Last year?
No, not last year, but recent. Like last 3 years.
Well,
that's
it
surprising.
Would be a while.
It's
that
great.
Is
it's very
surprising.
Odd, even those even numbers. But bum. All right, y'all suck.
All right, so.
You still suck.
Okay, so what do we want to do?
28 or 32 is fine.
32
right,
it is.
Right between. Okay.
Because we get a big
Blair, we'll do.
I want to buy
two
of us here.
Three
yeah.
Versus CPU.
I think the guest.
I am the guest here.
You yeah. Should pick our arena.
Me?
Yeah, obviously.
Oh,
don't
sweet.
Pick the Royal Rumble. Don't be a loser and pick the Royal Rumble.
I can do. I'm a grown ass man. I can
All right.
Do the hell I want.
What you gonna do?
I'm the guest, motherfucker.
All right.
Be hospitable.
I know how to do it, Matt.
Yay.
What?
Yeah. Suck
I will see you in the ring.
Suck that dick,
sir.
Let's do. Not much
yeah.
Is there.
No. This is an N64 game.
I know, right? Damn graphics. Let's do something at Armageddon. It's never been a Royal Rumble in Armageddon.
That's because
it's at Royal Rumble. All right, rules.
Hardcore!
Obviously,
no.
Lose.
How? I'm not even going to ask.
No.
It's not even
do we
want
to do pens, yes or no?
No.
No, that's no. A suck. No, I'll lose.
TKO?
It would be funny to see somebody
do
get
TKO?
Knocked, literally
yes.
Knocked out.
TKO would be awesome.
Let's leave
okay,
that on.
Bloodshed?
No. Yes!
Yeah. I'm just kidding.
You
just kidding.
Vagina.
I am kidding.
Well,
all right,
really?
Belt, non-title.
Okay. Who's the current champion?
Steve
Austin.
Austin. Who's our Intercontinental Champion?
RVD. Not Van Damme.
Sandman.
Here's
my brother.
Just
I'm thinking.
Just a note
Greater
here. This
was the greatest thing ever.
This is actually my old N64 yes. And copy of No Mercy.
Actually, that's a good point. When you go to character select, why don't we show off you two? I'm not in this because they wouldn't be friends with you at this point.
I am okay with this.
You just didn't play this.
By
we're
the way,
friends.
I have my own copy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's where's that now?
I don't know.
Is it a
yes.
Goodwill?
Wow. Mic drop.
It'll make sense soon.
Okay.
Oh no.
Here we go. This was my
so
old
this
guy.
Is like the closest thing you can see Mike
yeah.
Ever. Like
yep.
Any type of incarnation of him ever.
And as we seem to do with every game, it actually looks like me. It doesn't. Nothing
no,
ever
no,
looks
the
like
boxy,
me.
No, trust me. Not
all the muscles are
Mike
there,
Mike is not as buff
ripped.
As he is here.
He also yeah. Likes to do that to everybody.
No, that's also true, though.
The dick sucking motion.
That's me.
There's Mac, man.
A Bobo. I am a Bobo. 64 bit.
So, oh. Yeah. Just all these guys.
So, I can't help but notice.
Shout
them.
Out to
my brother.
To,
how you
brother?
Doing? You'll see this episode.
I yeah. Can't help but notice the one out of 32. Does that mean we're going to pick all 32 superstars?
I'm.
Would it random, though?
Yeah, we can hit We've, random for all the other
we
ones.
We easily okay. Forgot what we did.
So
it has been a long time since we played this. And
I guess I'll just be my old guy, man. Why not?
Oh, cool.
All right, Mac.
Oh, is it me now?
No,
him.
It's Mac.
Oh, me?
Yeah, you got to pick.
Gee, I wonder who he's going to pick.
A black man.
There are other black men in the game.
Hence the generalization of the statement. Pay attention.
I mean, cool. All
right.
I'll be the closest thing to me.
Shawn Michaels. Like,
I'll be referee Shawn Michaels.
Dude,
why not? All right, so we're gonna do random.
Maybe
select.
We'll fast forward through this part.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep. Fast forward.
is going to take forever. Never, never. Just don't put yourselves back in the match.
I think I did. Can I go back?
It'll be entertaining. No, it'll be entertaining. Let it happen.
All right.
I forget how long Chris Jericho has been in WWE.
Yeah, man. That was my boy when he came in.
Yeah.
All right, so.
No!
No! Really? Moving on, kick out an announcer. Yeah.
The Fink always takes me out. He has that clapping elbow shit.
Clapping elbow.
You'll see. He'll do it.
It sounds like an STD.
It might be.
I'm trying to, like. All right. I haven't
picked Matt. Oh, damn, Matt. I got an itch in my crotch. The clapping elbow.
Sorry, I didn't wash. It's okay if
it's
Edge comes out.
It's still sexy anyway.
No, we had. It's.
Else, no.
When it randoms, it straight up. Goes to everybody. Like,
really? You haven't seen?
I've seen Taz pop up 3 times, so that's why I'm trying to be
seriously.
Careful now.
But, like, can't, I like. Okay.
And we're back!
What's at Shawn Michaels' face!
I don't know if I can do this, guys.
You gave him the referee shirt?
Yeah, because he's wearing the short shorts. That's why I picked it.
Okay, moving on.
It. He's going to come right for you, buddy.
Moving on. By the way, I don't know how to, like, change or toggle between
Yeah, I was characters. Just about to ask. I was literally just about to ask.
Yeah. I don't remember.
It's going to be a short-lived situation here.
Look at Mikey D with his bazooka that clips through his body.
Damn straight.
Damn graphics, you know?
Shut up.
Through the shoulder.
You got number one, you unlucky bastard.
I think we all got what we picked.
Yeah, boy.
Wow, way to not let the drama build.
Yeah, there was boy.
Anybody with a brain would have done.
That's me, Max.
No drama in that.
The more like egotistical name. I love it.
All right.
Oh my God! He actually had a little.
Yeah,
spike.
Man. I think I'm gonna pick Shawn Michaels for most of these. If Warzone goes up first, people will understand why.
It's just awkward
as fuck.
Gyrations.
In my short shorts.
In the bow-legged motion.
You love it. Nobody cares about this
by the way, rest in peace, Viscera.
Yeah.
Bring it whole
I liked it better
down.
When he had the pajamas, the big pajamas.
King Mabel? Or
no, like after this.
He
kind of gave him like a like, almost like a sexy man gimmick.
Oh, man. Yes! Yo, get off me, you big
I remember
black
how to change
suffering
things.
Whale.
I remember how to change things.
How you do that?
It is right seat.
Is
okay,
right
cool.
Seat.
I'm Shawn Michaels, bitch.
Shawn Michaels this.
You motherfucker. Boom, you motherfucker.
Damn it.
That's all I need.
No, 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 what? No. What? Don't, no.
Move, I want to gyrate.
There's a big ass leg on my
then
back.
Gyrate.
Get off
go
me,
for
you
it.
Fucker.
Let's see what you got.
Boom,
no,
motherfucker!
That's not it. MacMan's
boom, motherfucker!
Hey! I was doing something, sir.
Nobody hit the referee! It's all a ploy. Here comes the three count!
Dude, I can't pick him
up!
No,
no,
seriously!
No!
I'll avenge you! No, you fat fuck!
I was dancing!
Oh.
Are you ready? Yeah, you're ready, Greg.
No, no, tears.
Bitches.
Yes. You
leave me alone!
Yes.
Come on, Viz, we got it.
Bam!
Yes.
Insiguri.
Dance, puppets, dance!
I'm okay with it. Stop touching Viz!
What, I'm going for the pin.
Why?
I don't, is this I your don't... first Rumble, kid?
Hey! Whoa!
Yeah!
What the fuck, guys? Come on, really?
That's what I'm talking about.
All right, Latino Heat, you want some of this shit?
I do.
Is that what you
yes,
want?
Give it to him. Give him all that heat.
Viscera, you fat piece of shit.
He
you're in the way.
You.
Get out here, Vis. No, no, no! Shit!
As soon as I grab you, you're done. And here I go again.
Viscera.
So is this a good time to bring up our actual wrestling history?
You want to do that?
Yeah.
Remember, if you want to put that out
remember
there.
Remember who has
the
gold
world.
Right now. Retired gold right now. Fucker. You touched me. I was
hey.
Running.
You and your double teams. I'm tired of this.
I want Viscera and he wants me.
Oh my God. I ran into that one.
Right into it.
No.
Fucker. Oh.
So we were those kids.
Yes. We were those idiot kids.
Oh shit.
We had the
reversal.
Trampoline. We had the tables. We had the chairs.
Yes, we did.
We had the titles.
Yes, we did. I had the ultimate title, just to let y'all know.
I was talking about, man.
Flashing.
You just have them. I don't remember
I
you winning
have
them.
I'm in my car right now, actually. This is not a joke. I actually still have them in my car.
So we're gonna have a street fight after this. That's what you're telling me.
Get out of here!
No! Damn it!
Yes! You think?
I will celebrate too. No!
That's fine.
I'm trying to do the "you sucks," but I think you'll be in before.
Yeah.
No,
yeah,
Olympic
like
hero.
That?
No Olympic hero. No Olympic hero. Not today,
no.
You fucker. Not today. Not today.
I'm going to be eliminated by Viscera.
I got the whole D-Von thing going on. Okay, another true story. I have an actual 3D shirt from Deli Boys from this past couple of years ago. They first came out like 10 years, whatever. And I went to the gym. I constantly go to the gym. And...
That's
shirt
not
costume.
A lie. No.
he,
what I said. He actually does.
I am a Bobo, real life.
Yes. That's not even a lie.
Yeah. And it's not much of an exaggeration.
And to tell you the truth, like one of the head trainers, he actually is like excited. And he told me like he wants to see WrestleMania, all that jazz, and talking about how he loved the Dudley Boys. And it was really incredible. And I got a huge response at the gym wearing a damn shirt. It's kind of funny how much people are really wrestling fans when they're young kids.
Yep.
So, just like us.
Yay, us. Die, damn it.
Yeah, tell me kill Viscera. Like,
I am
dying. How about we all kill Viscera? Don't do me like this, you fucker. Yay. Yay.
Oh, I didn't know you could do that.
Oh, fuck you.
Yeah.
No.
I didn't know
you
could
do that.
You
go to hell, you die. Oh, who I have? Oh.
Andre.
Wow.
Another
it's the last all of 2 seconds. Why?
So, another dead wrestler.
You know, Viscera, we're trying to get rid of him, right?
Yes, he can't pick me up.
Oh, big man can do it.
Yeah.
What's up, Eddie?
He picked me up. Momentum helped him out. Okay. Come on, Vis.
Oh.
He's the original guy.
I set
here.
It up.
Yes, you did.
It's kind of funny because Viscera like weighs 400 pounds. Plus, and he can't pick up.
Oh, he's about to do his special, so you better get the fuck out of there.
Yeah, I'm gonna be near
I'll
him.
Take it.
Did you corkscrew it to nothing?
Who's?
I think I am actually getting it.
Oh fuck!
He's doing the thing. He's doing the thing. Is it both buttons? Is it both buttons?
I'm just watching this whole thing happening. I'll unfold here. It's gonna be interesting.
I don't know what his finisher is.
It's about to happen right now. Right now.
Can you calm your tits for a minute?
There you go. There you go. Where's going with that?
Oh.
Yep. It's coming. Nope. Nope. Oh,
oh
no,
geez.
Sir. That's 400 pounds on your arm. How you feel about that, buddy?
Oh. Take out the big man's legs. That's
dick punch.
Right, oh, are you... Come on, ref. Where are you at?
Right in the ding-a-ling.
You eliminated him.
I don't think that's ever happened.
come
on, man.
You're welcome.
I don't
Boom!
Remember.
Right in the angle.
I don't want to... Oh, there we go.
You hit
there
me in the
go.
Golden middle.
There you go. We got to get rid of him.
I'm trying. I'm bad at this.
I'm trying to help you while Kurt Angle's Olympic...
I don't know how to pick
me.
Him up.
I got him.
Jesus.
Like, take care of this.
That's why I do a gangbang. Wait a
what
minute.
What happened?
That's
you attacked
me.
Him.
That's strategic.
That Boom. Was your bad.
This is going to be an incredibly long episode.
I know. Oh, my God. Dispatch.
Oh, dang it.
Yeah, they may have to.
You get some headbutt, too, fucker. No. Okay. No. Headbutt for you.
I think I've got a thing.
There you go.
There we go.
We need to throw him out.
It's time for the frog splash. I want to do a thing. Frog splash.
Shit.
There's no way that should have worked at all.
Opportunity just wasted. Okay.
What difficulty do you have this on? Get him.
Impossible.
Apparently, he's really freaking agile.
Like, seriously, I'm just watching the whole thing go down. Like, he's doing
it.
Yay! Celebration! Yay!
No more Viscera.
Yay.
Kiss my eye.
Oh, man.
The return of Taz.
By the way, Taz has the most excellent theme music, I think.
That's about where it stopped, though. Now he commentates about tomatoes.
Tomatoes.
What a tomato.
Hey, you suck.
You look at tomato in his face. Give me some help. Yep. What the fuck's going on over there? Like, seriously? Take him down?
I couldn't figure out. I was like, I know how to run. I can't get back in.
Boom. Go to the top rope. No?
I don't even know if
you
can.
They won't let you.
Because you're Andre the Giant.
but I want to be a giant on
look,
the top rope.
I can do it.
No, he's going to do a moonsault.
Shit!
A double axe handle and miss.
Yep.
Why did I crawl into your grundle bomb?
I just stand down at you like you puny human.
That was all Andre in the face. If you get
you're a puny human.
Somebody, no!
Okay, you can do that, but you can't go on top rope. Okay, fuck that.
Wait, I got a thing here. I got a thing!
No!
Don't worry, I'll just drop kick the middle rope.
Yeah, that's fine.
How about you get out the fucking
I'm a cruiserweight. I would love
boy.
I would love for another elimination. That would be great.
That'd be awesome, actually. That would be really cool. Just collapse. Blurt. I brain touch jeans collapse.
Oh, come on. Third reversal.
Oh, knock out. Please knock out.
I'm very close to being knocked out.
How about this? Whoop! And down you go.
I'm in pain.
You're knock in out. Danger.
Danger!
You know there's a little bit of WWE history in the ring?
Yes, there is.
Kurt Angle and Taz, first match for...
Yes, there was.
I'm bleeding.
Yes, you are.
What did I ever do to you, Andre?
Ow.
Guys, I'm my ring.
I am not Antigo Montoya. Leave me alone.
Here's a fight. 12 people at a time.
A lot of stretching in the ring.
Millennials will never get this.
That's okay. We don't want them as subscribers anyway.
God damn it, Matt.
No, please subscribe. Please. Powerbomb, please. Oh, sweet. Yeah. Get some of this.
I've been in danger for like
get
a
some of this.
Solid
get
time.
Get some of this. Well, Kurt Angle's beating the shit out of everybody.
Yeah.
He's eliminating people. That's great.
Taz is gone.
I may throw myself out just to make it easy. Here we go.
Who's coming next?
Oh!
Who cheated and got his number again?
Wow.
I am proud.
Oh no, I got eliminated.
I thought you were gone, Mark.
Oh, I got a Dudley boy.
What white people love it.
You can get away with that.
Yeah.
Time to go on. No! I said you go! I didn't know you had a special!
Get up!
Ha!
Somebody get this! Hold on. Okay, who gets it? Okay, who gets it?
Wait, no.
Something's
it's
wrong.
It's not gonna work.
I don't know what it is.
You have to hold it's a strong grapple.
Oh, it's gonna suck.
Something is wrong.
What?
I don't have control of D-Man.
Why not?
I don't know.
Third player?
I mean, he's doing his own thing.
I'm literally looking at his fingers and he's not doing it.
Okay, now I have it. Now he's not moving. D-Von went sentient for 30 seconds. It's very weird. Why are you doing that to yourself? Literally.
No! Distraction. You're welcome. Vertical!
Super.
That wasn't a
super. That was
it?
Yeah.
Ow!
Dick punch. I was kidding. Leave me alone. I'm your friend.
Oh, really, motherfucker?
Yeah,
that's
buddy.
Crazy.
Do not poop in my duffel bag.
I only have one token. The token is me. You gotta get out of here.
Ah,
oh, what the hell?
That's right.
No.
You can't mess with the D-Mon.
No. Get your ass out of here. Oh.
What's up, Mac Man? Look, he's sentient again. Look.
Boink.
Do you see
what
it?
The hell?
I don't know, man.
Well, I'm gonna hold the by the cord so you can see that D-Mon's just like fucking.
Yeah, he's
shit.
Literally just going to town on me or trying to.
How am I getting rid of control
okay,
of D-Mon?
Yeah, seriously, like yeah, he's actually.
Are you pressing a button or something?
I'm pressing all the buttons when he grabs me because I freak out.
Yeah, because he's under the giant.
Don't do that.
No! I will stay in. You fucking.
Oh.
You know what?
Maybe you should help him. You should help him.
Why?
I am
Kurt
Angle right now.
It's not a thing you should do.
It's coming right now.
You shouldn't do it.
Terry
Taz number two.
The blue ones are for fiber.
I miss him. Not that he's dead.
Well, Perry Saturn or Taz?
Perry Saturn. I wasn't a big Taz guy.
Perry Saturn was actually a decent character. They did him so wrong.
I know, but the mobby thing, he made it work.
Yeah.
Kind of like Al Snow and his head.
Job squad.
What does everybody want?
Exactly. Ooh, look at agility.
Get
from
kicked
the
in the face.
All right, how do you whip people? What C button is it?
Down.
So let me get Kurt
that.
Angle out of here. Seriously?
He's why?
Decimating everybody.
I think he should stay in the ring.
I think she should get a new character.
Come on, man. I was going to get Perry Saturn.
What
do you got against
my
the
purse,
D?
I'm sorry.
Every time you hit me, I go sentient, too. So can you stop?
It's because
you're
Andre.
What's all this? He's literally not anything.
Stop hitting me, and I'll stop coming after you.
D-Von can't pick up Andre.
No,
that's, oh my god, really?
Deadweight D-Von.
No! He's strong!
Yeah, he is.
Is it this stupid Goodwill controller?
How would that be the case?
I don't know.
Bye, Devon.
Good. I didn't like him anyway.
You're welcome.
How would that be the case?
I don't know. You're the one who made it messy.
I didn't make enough.
Great.
Please.
Great.
Please. Please. That's
we all know if you had your
own. She's also sentient.
That's a good bit of sexiness. Bit of sexiness.
Oh, I thought she was. Look how far she got you off. That's more than Devon did.
Wow.
Dick hey. Ooh, right. Guess who's no longer in control? The computer. All right, Kurt. Time to get some stats back.
Yes.
No, you don't need to. Could have been Grandmaster.
I mean, no. Really, that face, really? I'm going to say the same thing. Like, really, that face?
Oh, no.
Get him out of here. Get him out of here. Yes, please. No, no. All gang up.
Why is everybody hitting the girl?
Oh, no. Angle got his special.
Some angle.
No,
I'm kidding.
Nope, nope, nope.
Stratisfaction.
I'm going to deal with you, Mike, right now.
I got
there you go.
Door.
Yeah, please. That's all I care about. Just, you
know, mwah. No.
Bitch.
No. No.
Bitch.
I am the worst. I am the worst.
Look at him, bitch.
Do not punch the tatas.
In your face, bitch.
All right. All right, Andre.
Well, it is fitting that you got the girl back.
I do pick them.
Oh, wow.
I do pick them all
he
the
always
time.
Picks the girls.
Mwah. You can't punch me in the dick. Or I have none.
I
stop painting
so
everybody, Angler, you stupid.
I don't know how to knock out Andre.
Oh, yep, you got a dick.
That was more like torso because your arm's so big. That was just my entire upper body.
Your arm or your dick?
You tell me, Big Daddy.
Oh, my goodness. Get him out of here. Grandmaster Sexy, go. Go away. Go. Really? Stop. Really?
I'm gonna let you guys handle that.
No, you son of a bitch. Oh, you
no.
Go out there. Yep.
No.
It's coming.
Not
it's
him.
Coming. Yeah, boy.
Oh, I went eliminate a person.
Yeah.
I did it.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit.
I did
yep.
It.
Oh, shit.
Get up.
Nope. Stay away from me.
Get up. Get your ass up. Get your ass up.
I smell Triple H or Stephanie McMahon.
They smell the same.
That looks just like her, by the way.
It does.
Don't slap me, bitch. I'll slap you.
Oh, crap. Come on, Angler, you're an Olympic whatever. Good job.
Gold medalist.
Devon can do that.
Yeah.
What
gold
the fuck?
Broken freaking
that's
neck
racist.
Over here.
That's racist.
Hey, broken freaking neck.
Get him, girls.
A whole lot of man.
I oh can handle God. It. More than Devon could do. Stratisfaction time. I missed.
Yes, you did. Whiff strike one.
I'll kick you. I'll kick you.
Boom.
Punch you.
Come here, bitch. Come here, bitch. Come here.
Nope, oh, son. Dang it.
Yep. Boom.
No, I don't want to be sentient again. Damn it. I think it's his controller.
I don't. Good we'll try unplugging
it. I mean,
it.
It's goodwill quality.
Yeah. What do you want, right? Come on. Come on, Trish. There we go.
Okay, here we go. Going to the ropes.
Great.
Again.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Really? If this happens, I'm going to be mad as shit. No!
Yeah, you bastards!
Hike it in! Hike it in! Hike it in! There you go, got it. Yes! 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 Yes!
Kurt eliminates himself!
You eliminated yourself! That was
yes,
great!
I wanted to go out on my own terms.
So much irony.
Ow!
It's time to finish this, huh?
Oh, wow.
I'm just gonna do a... Every yep. Move I try, every
yep.
Single one.
Yep. You realize oh my god!
That's right! Trish
oh
Strash,
my god! Oh my god! Oh my god!
Your time is
you know
up!
What? You know what? You know what? I'm going through the ropes and just like. I give up.
I'm just gonna roll you over like a pancake.
That happened. Times. You deserve the win. I'm gonna go
oh,
here.
Come just, on.
Nope, he deserves it. Come on.
I don't know.
Nope.
No, you're cheating! I believed in you!
Bitch!
I had such a good run, yeah. Too.
All right. Stephanie McMahon is a little...
She's a little OP?
She's a little OP over here. I like Boo from Mario
nope.
3.
It's Stratify time.
What? Look at that. Wow.
That is not something
that
she ever
very
did.
Very crass.
God damn it. Stephanie reverses everything I do.
She is the daughter of the CEO.
Vincent Kennedy McMahon, man. You like it? Two times.
I don't understand why Devon can do that shit. However...
He's not Trish Stratus. Go away, sexual
however,
chocolate.
It's Trish with her special.
I did it without that.
Yeah,
exactly.
Satisfaction.
Right in the dick.
I believe she has one.
Apparently, something's digging down there.
Stephanie Man has the lady balls.
The lady balls.
Well, this is going well for me.
Hey, Andre!
Nope, bitch!
Why don't you fall out of the ring?
Because I'm big.
Satisfaction!
Good.
Really?
Damn it. About time. Eliminated.
Ah! Satisfaction!
Nope. No. Oh, wow. All
what right? the heck? What is she? Freaking Terminator? God damn it.
That was a quick, like, costume change. That was a
cheap shit right there.
Oh, no, no!
Yep. Bitch, what the fuck? You're like,
Satisfaction!
Get off me.
Stop with the stratisfaction.
Stratisfaction.
Nope. No one here is stratified.
You almost eliminated yourself, Andre.
Damn it, Stephanie.
Just
because
you're jealous of my bootay, do not eliminate me.
I am. Oh, that's true.
Do you not see what I did
I am
to Andre?
I'm not ready for that jelly. Yeah,
I'm not ready for that jelly.
Not at all.
If I could pick you up, you'd be doomed.
Seriously, how that fucking happened?
My arm just became detached from my body.
That's a dick hit right there. That's what Stephanie's
doing. Right in the giants.
Bam!
Right in a giant.
I think you're dead.
Is that what
if
Mark?
She picks me up, I swear to God. Okay.
Satisfaction.
Oh!
Turn me inside out.
Stratify that shit.
Yeah.
Hit her.
Yep.
Satisfaction.
Oh shit! I'm not doing anything. I'm just running around, just being a.
Satisfaction.
Oh, that's what.
Not me. Not me.
Yep.
I was asking. Dude, I have tatas of steel. Don't even.
You get
no,
yeah, bitch! No, bitch!
No!
Get your ass down where you belong.
You're becoming a problem, Mr.
Where,
Mr.
Where
the
belong.
Giant.
Boom! Right there, where you belong. Right there, where you belong.
Oh, I'm sentient again.
Oh shit!
To the ropes, go you.
You're a problem, Mr. the Giant. I think it's time we deal
with
you.
Bitch.
You're going to as soon
deal
as
with it.
Soon as I have control of my character again.
Get control of Mark Henry first.
Yeah, he's pansy.
Wow.
He's being controlled by
you.
Mike.
Oh, and you little dickhead.
Is it you?
I'm working on it. Right now, it's not. There we go. It's me. Nope.
All right, hold
if
on. I'm going
to.
I'm gonna unplug and plug it back
oh
in.
Oh my right. God. Like seriously?
Yeah.
No, as in like, I'm done. Like, I have two women pick me up. Just, I'm
goodbye,
right,
the giant.
I just give up. Yeah.
Are you in control again?
Eliminate him!
Take me out.
Did that work?
Yes, it did. Now I'm going to take care of you!
Yes,
you
I'm.
Punched
I'm,
me in
I had
midair.
Two women pick me up, but Devon cannot. Oh my God, oh my God.
From?
From what? TNA?
Virginia.
Richmond. Oh, Richmond? Oh,
yeah.
Virginia.
TNA,
somewhere.
WWE, Richmond. His son is actually from Richmond, too.
Yep. And then they were selling illegal goods and got kicked out of the WWE.
Yes, they did.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Good times.
I'm gonna sit here and just you know I'll ref the whole thing.
Yeah, go ahead.
Like
Mike will just
wait,
eliminate.
Wait, when did Andre
you,
get eliminated?
Stephanie and I teamed up, man.
Yes, I
was
actually,
it while
no,
I was
I chose to give up because I had two women pick me up and slam me down where Devon could not. So that just tells me he's not worth a shit.
That's
so.
Sound wrestling logic.
Don't hit the ref.
Yeah. You're gonna get a DQ.
You ain't no ref.
Alright, Steffi girl.
Oh, come on.
No
with the low blow.
You have the worst knockout moves, Trish.
This will be quick.
The worst!
No.
The worst!
Oh, come on with that.
Pick him up! Pick him up! Pick him up! Pick him up! Pick him up!
Bye, everyone!
Really, yes. Earl Hebner?
Be a shame if I was eliminated!
Sure would be.
What's there we go. That flippy stuff was not working for me, man.
Yeah.
Oh, I think I got.
Who's this person?
Ivory.
Ivory is a sexy beast.
She looks very angry to be here.
No, yep. Seriously. Like,
not Ivory, as angry as you are. To...
Oh, no, the shovel work. I can shove people out.
Oh, okay.
Okay, Stephanie can't do that.
Yeah, she can. Okay, what did I do?
With Triple H, she could.
What did I do to deserve a cooter punch, man?
Cooter?
Can you call it that?
Get him again!
Oh, yeah.
You suck a shit.
What would you rather me call it, Mr. Mike?
Stop it! You just failed!
No!
You just
no,
failed!
Get it. Yeah.
What made you succeed that time?
Yes!
This is arbitrary.
Yes! Yes. Yep. What the fuck?
Stephanie McMahon.
Get out of here, bitch. Yes.
Never.
I just failed miserably.
Don't even. Do it again. You son of a bitch.
Yep.
No.
Yep.
Stop it. Earl Hebner, like what have you been taking?
Like an orgasm.
You're very close to me, so I'm glad.
What is that? What did he ever do that?
That's between his three counts, man.
Yep.
Oh.
Here come. Yep. Oh, shit.
Take it.
Bitch. Who's this? Oh, Mike, what did you do with his character?
Now I'm wearing yellow.
I wasn't paying attention at first.
Get.
Don't even. Damn it.
Yes.
And to his credit, Earl Hebner is way more jacked in this game than he ever was in his life.
However, I do respect him highly because that man's a shit.
Yeah. Outside of the whole illegal merchandise thing.
What the? What? What?
I was distracted by that. If I get eliminated, it's because of that.
I just got freaking sumo pushed into the turnbuckle by Earl Hebner.
And slammed again.
Don't mess with the ref. That's all you learned.
Yeah.
I get it, Viscera. You can beat up.
Yeah, going to top rope, apparently. Let's do that. Top rope, here come.
Wow, Viscera.
And not really. Okay.
So tough beating up a woman, Viscera. We get it.
I'm bleeding.
You're bleeding by Earl Hebner?
Mark Hebner is, I mean... Mark Henry is getting jobbed out.
Hey, what the fuck?
That's right. It's ivory time. Don't touch me.
Bitch.
Whoa. There goes Mr.
Get out of here.
No.
Don't touch me. No.
Had enough of your crap.
Mike.
I didn't know at first. I started paying attention.
It's 32 of the same people. We only have 16. I will slap the shit out of you, Earl Hebner.
I'll turn the favor. Turn it.
No, yeah. What the hell?
I slapped the shit over.
Are you a god?
Yes, he is.
Jesus.
He's got the...
I'm better than a god. I'm a ref.
We need somebody of equal power like Howard Finkel.
Yeah, we do.
No, not me.
So the next, like, wrestling match we have, I'm choosing him.
Apparently, he's
earned
god.
It at this point. Have a nice day.
Yep.
No!
Reverse that, bitch. Boom.
Ha! You didn't expect Mick Foley to know the role.
Yeah.
And shut his mouth.
Yeah, know your role. Sit down, bitch.
Mark Henry, what are you doing? Stop it!
I'm not trying
to team
I'm
up.
I'm not trying to go against you.
Taka Michinoku's not going to help us.
No, where is he? Like, seriously.
I don't know. That
I know Funaki's an announcer.
Yeah.
Oh,
do your thing. Oh, I'm sentient again.
Oh, crap.
Shit, who's that? Oh,
Henry. Well, I thought it worked.
Oh shit, next to me. Okay. Move out the way! No! 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 Out the clusterfuck. Out the clusterfuck. Okay, here we go. No! Fucker, no! Yeah, bitch! Lay down. Stay down.
I'm totally gonna take that entire soundbite and edit it into porn. Thank you for that. It is gonna be there forever.
You're welcome.
Ow.
It's Foley time, I think, if I have control. Nope,
ooh,
I definitely
wow.
didn't do
back
that.
Back it up? Okay, what?
That's totally fair.
He whiffed it and, like, somehow it connected. Well, kayfabe, right there.
There you go. Foley time!
Hey, Foley, you screwed this all up.
Foley time!
I'm trying to get rid of the god among us.
Get,
no!
Good!
Not this time, Hebner.
No!
Foley time!
No! Oh, shit, no!
Taka time!
Get away from me, you
hit him!
Nope. Nope.
Did you just call me a brute?
I thought he said
are
brute.
Are you from the 20s?
Nope.
Unhand me, you foul brute.
This whole gang up thing is not cool.
Hey,
right
he's the computer.
Oh, jeez.
Foley time.
Damn you, Pete. Ow.
Burn it. Burn it. Do you know what
down
time it
brute.
Is? Do you? Do you know what time it is? It's Foley time.
Is it really?
Yes, it is. It's always Foley time.
Ugh.
Oh, you cheat. What the? No.
Taka, get away from me, Taka.
I kind of want Mr. Candy Bar to leave, personally.
Candy. I just got that. So
I'll get him.
What the fuck?
I missed. Bang, bang. No. Bang, bang.
Bang, bang, this bitch.
He always does this.
Shit. What the fuck?
Holy time.
Henry. chocolate kiss, motherfucker.
There are so many dead people. It's depressing. Holy hell.
I just want to get away from this place. Just let me get away.
No. I have a good place you can hide. It's outside the ring. Let's go. No, I'll show you the way.
No, Mr. Henry. No, Mr. Tucker Kiss. No.
Everybody is looking at Earl Hebner.
This is racial.
Your time has come.
Bart,
no! Don't worry. It's fully time. Bird! All right. Time to go, Hershey's.
Oh, my God.
No more sexual chocolate.
Oh. Hey, it's Johnny time!
You got the biggest asshole in the locker room.
Yep.
I know, right? It's dark clock time!
Bam.
Shout out to King Ross.
Really?
Yep.
That's what this is.
Yep, that's how I feel about it.
Full time!
Somebody dick punches his damn match. It's like...
All right, big boss.
Really?
Man. You had your two matches.
They're all mad at each other because so much dick punch right now.
Oh, just fall out, you... Big nasty bastard, because your mama said so, or whatever you said to Big Joe.
What?
No!
Yeah, you don't remember? Because there's the whole angle where he's.
It's dark clock time!
Non-wrestling fans, this is going to sound insane, but it happened. The whole thing where Big Boss Man stole, like, the casket from Big Show's dead father during the funeral.
Oh yeah, and then, like, he jumped on it or something.
And he's like, you're a nasty bastard, because your mama said so.
And his forevermore.
Sorry, Brad.
No!
Burn!
It's Dark Clock time!
Oh, wow.
That was good. Down to 10 now. Who's Stevie Richards?
The best theme of all time.
He's from...
No, who's playing him? Me?
I think so.
Yeah.
He went out first.
Yeah.
No.
You're getting all the scrawny white dudes, man.
Oh, Edge.
Really happy
Adam
Edge.
Copeland.
He's like, yeah. You gotta kill him. Go down.
I'm part of the brood.
You know what? Fuck it. Just throw me out. I'm not gonna be him. I know
it's fully time.
I think it is fully time.
It's always fully time. I'll be back and stronger than before. As Scotty Too Hotty.
Oh. Yep, that's what you get.
Shout out to my brother.
Yep, indeed. Boom! Punk ass bitch.
Let me do the worm!
Thank you. Get him out of here. You fake ass gal looking bitch. This keep fighting fake ass motherfucker. Get out of here.
Oh, good. I'm coming to help you, buddy.
Wow.
You know, we kind of look like.
Men in Black or what?
No, like cult people. It's kind of
cult people.
I don't know. Because we're all. Or like office workers?
Cult people, office workers.
You. Choose your own adventure, okay?
By the way, thanks for helping me.
How dare you! How dare you!
Oh, the man himself! The man himself!
The genetic jackhammer.
Full of lies.
Oh no, I fell out of the ring.
Oh shit.
Boom! Oh shit, that's a tough ass punch.
Vince, get off me.
If I could pull Buchanan at second time.
I pay your checks.
Another dick.
There's so many dicks around here and so many dick punches around here.
Yeah, man.
Hardcore Holly.
Oh, no. It happened finally.
Go away, McMahon.
No. Eliminated. And Henry's reign of terror has ended.
I'm a real wrestler, okay? Thank you.
D'Lo.
D'Lo Brown.
That's just me in another different costume.
Man with the brokiest broken neck of all time.
Yeah, I know, right? He had a good run, though.
Yes, he did.
The like European D-Lo, Championship at one point. Yeah.
Come back in, Edge, because I chose the wrong move.
By the way, who actually like had that invented? Like seriously, the European Championship is one of the least like things to like get. Like if you're a European champion, nothing matters. Like,
don't
you.
Quote me, but I maybe it's just because I associate with him.
Yeah,
I think Shane might have been the first European champion. I'm probably wrong.
Oh jeez.
I just remember him having it.
No.
Oh,
the thing
man.
Is, like, I remember, like, growing up, the European Championship was, like, the most garbage of the belts.
You got him again!
Yes! No!
The return!
No! Fuck that!
Return of the king! Return of the king!
Fuck that! In the dick!
Oh, come on with
the dick! You gotta get out of here! You gotta get out of here! No! You gotta get out of here! Get out of here!
No!
Get out of here!
No!
Get out of here! Get out of here! Bye-bye!
No, yes. Sir!
Yes!
I'm not helping! No, wait! Yeah. The numbers are so low, I just realized!
It's two of us now, bitch.
Oh, no, this is terrible.
We can make it if we try.
Hey, you guys want to help?
I'm done. I'm done.
Yep.
There's only two left?
Yep.
Yeah, man.
Yep.
Well, you should have tried next time.
Don't cross the bars, bitches. Don't cross the bars. Here it comes for you. Boom, motherfucker. Don't cross the bars, bitch.
Edge, do something.
See ya. Bam. Suck it, suck it, suck it, suck it, suck it. Dick all in your mouth.
So happy I put you on the show, man. Yeah.
Don't cross the bars, bitches. So happens to you. I paid it. I write the checks, this motherfucker. I sign your checks.
You know, it could have been so much worse.
Hold on.
What?
Yeah, that's what I thought. Look at those reds on Angor.
Look at my... All right,
15 eliminations.
Okay, but look at... I want to point out my handicap. Player/computer. I was playing with an invisible tag team partner the entire time.
That would tag in at moments you didn't realize.
Hey, I did decent. 7 ring outs, not bad.
Yeah, I did. I think I did worse than my computer counterpart.
5 losses? 7 out of 5.
Well, to be fair, they credited you with everything your team did.
It's because I did.
It's like
that.
A stats are fucking like, what's that game called? Halo?
Yeah. It's a kill map.
All right. Well, that is it for this episode, I think.
It's an episode shift.
So apparently, off camera, we get Mike a dictionary.
Yeah, we'll do that.
And some grammar lessons. And
what sound does a dictionary make, Mac?